is up, Trainters?
Hey, guess what?
Listen.
We officially hit 1,000 subscribers! That's right, we finally hit 1,000 subscribers on the channel. The Fab family is 1K strong. I can't thank every single one of you enough. We hit it twice. That's how amazing every single one of you are. We hit it once, YouTube knocked me down to like well under it, and we hit it once again. We're staying steady, and we are there. All I need now, like on a legit level, is the hours, and I can be monetized. But aside from that, I have that 1K little badge on my channel that people can finally look at and see and go, wow, he's accomplished. Because let's be serious, YouTube unfortunately has kind of made it to where unless you're at 1K, a lot of people will kind of second guess you. Now I have the option of not being so much second guessed because of that 1K. Don't get me wrong, I'm not sour, I'm not bitter, I'm not mad or anything. I'm very thankful and I'm very grateful, but YouTube is a game. And now that I'm like an official participant of their game, it's a lot more work. So, you know what that means. More coming to the channel. As you've seen, I've been doing a lot of PvP live streams at night, and I think, I don't know what night I'm gonna designate it to, but that's gonna be a thing, PvP nights, where I just kinda go live, we do some PvP battles pertaining to whatever maybe the Silph Road Cup is at the time, or babies, because I love doing baby battles, or whatever. So get ready, because those are gonna be coming. We're gonna be doing a lot more of PvP night live streams. I really like how it turned out, and the positivity and the feedback has been great on that as well. Another thing I want to do is, I don't know how I want to do it, but I want to start featuring smaller YouTubers. There's been a lot of stuff going on in the social media world with Pokemon Go lately, and I feel like a lot of small YouTubers are just completely overlooked. Like, we're talked about and we're known, but we're never featured and we're never promoted. And there is a difference. Like, for instance, I'm not throwing anyone under the bus, but I am putting somebody on top of the bus. Poke Girl is like one of the larger YouTubers who quite literally contributes to the smaller YouTuber community. She joins in on their live streams, she supports them, she promotes them, she literally comes and joins in on the chats. She is quite literally a community leader, in my opinion. And though she may not have as many subscribers as some of the other big wigs, numbers don't mean everything. So I feel like there's a lot of stuff and people flying under the radar that need to have that light shed on the situation and or them. So I'm gonna start doing, I don't know if it's gonna be like, you know, one video where I feature a bunch of them, or if it's gonna be like a weekly thing where I feature one or two, but featuring other and smaller YouTubers is going to be a thing coming to the channel. Also, I figured it is about time, since I have hit 1K, I give my opinion on spoofers. Don't worry, it's not what you think. I mean, I'll just say it right now, I don't really have a problem with them. But more in-depth video I'm going to be giving because there is something behind the scenes that I would like to try and do and help with gapping the toxicity in our community between spoofers and legits. So stay tuned for that as well. Many things coming. I will continue with the Pokemon Snakewood live streams as well. I finally got myself back up to where we left off. I had to re-download a new emulator because the one I was working with wasn't working well anymore. And then I had to play myself back up to where we were. So we are there. The Pokemon Snakewood live streams will be coming back very soon. And then last but not least, I have a video that I have planned. I'm kind of trying to figure out how to do it as well, of course. Top 10 things that I think need to come or change in Pokemon Go. So get excited about that. I've got a good list, in my opinion, of things that have come from from other YouTubers' suggestions as well. They will be cited, don't worry, but that is coming as well. And once everything is finally sorted out with the YouTubes, we're gonna be throwing a party stream. That might be a while from now, but still, stay tuned for all the many much things coming with this 1K journey. I can't thank you guys enough. Seriously, it has taken me 3 years of solid work on YouTube, continual consistency, growing slowly, networking, all of those things to get up to 1K. I have, and I'm not bitter about it, but I have watched multiple people start after me, fly past me, and I'm happy for them. I'm very happy for them. But now it's my turn. Now I get to say that I'm finally there, and I deserve to finally be able to say that. So I can't be grateful and thankful enough to every single one of you, because it's all of you that basically have gotten me to this point. It's you who enjoy and value my content, and I can't appreciate that enough, because to have somebody appreciate something that I'm putting out there without really barely even knowing me is mind-boggling and amazing. So once again, I thank you all. 1K, we have finally made it. Thank you all so much. I can't wait to see how much further we go and where this channel takes me. I am super excited to explore, venture out, and do different things. So as well, if you have any other ideas of things that you would like to see from the channel, see from me, please let me know. I am always open for feedback. I am always open for suggestions. There is a suggestions box video. If you want, you can click there and give all your comments and any suggestions that you have. I am open to it, and I'm open to critique all those things. So, once again, 1K, 1K,
1K, 1K, 1K,
1K.
Thank you guys. 1K, we're finally there. Thank you guys so much. I appreciate every single one of you. And with that, we're gonna close it up here. So please scroll down, give me that like, maybe consider subscribing if you're not. And you know the drill. I thank you. I love you. We'll see you in the next one.
Bye.